We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. An explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and—
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! Was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
civilization. 100,000 years of care on maintenance and diligence. 100,000 years protecting the galaxy's future. 100,000 years spent fearing that our sacrifices... my sacrifice was in vain. And 16 hours after I finally made contact! This so-called reclaimer decides to blow it all up. I am not pleased. Just as I finally discovered that our plan to save the galaxy succeeded, the ancient enemy is unleashed once more. Why these reclaimers refuse to follow protocol is quite mystifying. Destroy my expedition, will they? I shall renew efforts to make contact with the other rings immediately. This covenant may be useful to me. Although I don't think they fully understand what they claim to seek. Still, it makes no difference to me what they believe, as long as they do what must be done. I sound like her. Oh, but what I would not give to have even a single company of Prometheus here right now. Oh, they would most certainly restore order with their trademark lethality. Although, that would mean he would have to be here too. And without the librarian around to temper his rage. Well, these reclaimers might almost prefer the flood.
Thank you.
all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary drive.
Thank you.
located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Located near the engine room's entrance. Number one, destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion on the engines. Thank you.
that we may return to our appointed path.
Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Thank you.
have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Thank you. Cortana to Echo 419.
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternatives.
We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now! Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't leave your room closed.
Us up.
Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant magic.
Echo 419! She's gone.
We're cutting it close.
Here we go.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Thank you.
One. Are you sure?
Yes. They called it the Pillar of Autumn.
My fleet ship. Why was it not destroyed with the rest of their fleet?
It fled as we set fire to their planet. But I followed with all the ships in my command.
When you first saw Halo, were you blinded by its majesty?
Blinded?
Paralyzed? Dumbstruck?
No.
Yet the humans were able to evade your ships, land on the sacred ring, and desecrate it with their filthy footsteps.
Noble Hierarchs, surely you understand that once the parasite attacked...
There will be order in this council!
You were right to focus your attention on the Flood. But this demon, this Master Chief...
By the time I learned the demon's intent, there was nothing I could do.
He's a traitor!
Noble Prophet of Truth, this has gone on long enough. Make an example of this bungler. The Council demands it.
You are one of our most treasured instruments. Long have you led your fleet with honor and distinction. But your inability to safeguard Halo was a colossal failure.
Hey, it was heresy.
I will continue my campaign against the humans.
No, you will not. Soon the great journey shall begin. But when it does, the weight of your heresy will stay your feet, and you shall be left behind.
Plating was about to fail. There's viscosity throughout the gel layer. Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Tell that to the Covenant.
I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Wait, your new suit?